is explanation. As parents, please explain the word of God to your children. Don't shy away from their questions. If you don't have an answer for them, tell them you'll get back to them. But they need explanation. We don't want them to be confused. We don't want them to take information from the wrong sources. We don't want them to get it from people who are not qualified to advise them. Get explanation for your children. You do the researching yourself. Get to people that you know you can trust with the facts that you want to get across to your children. Don't let anybody be their director or their guide. Let God direct them. Introduce them to the Holy Spirit, the person of the Holy Spirit. The Bible says he's our guide, he's our teacher, he's our intercessor, he's our standby. Everything your child needs, they can even get answers through the Holy Spirit. They can get inspiration through the Holy Spirit. Those are the things we should equip our children with. Do the explanation for your children. Help them. Create the time. They need us. God bless you. In Jesus' name.